What's more important for weight loss, fat grams or calories? Well, you can find out those numbers from any package of any food that you buy at the store. Most people think fat grams is what you should count, but really it's the calories that you should count. There's a greater deal of weight loss coming from calorie counting than fat gram counting. If you reduce your calorie intake by 500 calories per day, you're going to lose about a pound a week. That's 3,500 calories is about a pound. Now, that's not always completely true because the body has a tricky mechanism. It's called thermogenesis, and it is a thing that your body does to keep your weight on when you start losing too fast. So you'll want to lose a little bit slow. In other words, if you start losing weight, your body starts making you burn off weight at a less efficient manner. So again, don't lose weight fast. Lose it slowly and carefully by counting your calories. Worry about the fat grams, yes, but counting your calories is where the real money is.